burn out in the multiple heats of drag.
If you're so concerned, why not come out and give me some pointers at the race?
I'll pass. Last time you lured me from the airfield, I ended up with stitches.
Fair enough.
Even if you don't hit that perfect start, as long as you focus on tight shifting, you can still catch up.
Got it.
More than anything else, drag is about the car. You can be the best driver in the world, but if the hardware isn't there, you're not gonna win squat. If you keep losing, then it's time to upgrade.
That's why I got you, Rav. I know we'll make this baby purr. See if any of it's stuck.
When you race in Silver Rock, every quarter mile is a battle. From burnout to finish, we put it all on the line. I am Big Sister, and this is Riot Club. Could be a house spy trying to take down my crew from within.
Name's Morgan.
You're Tyler Morgan. You can call me Big Sister.
And what does the house want with you?
You're asking some dangerous questions, Morgan. Prove you've got what it takes to race with the Riot Club. Then we'll talk.
Drag rules. You break those, I break you.
Yeah, I know what to do, I think. Just need one more. So, Big Sister, what did the house do to you?
You win, we talk. How about that?
Thank you.
me! One more. Racking up the wins.
About drag. Let's see how you do in a sprint around the city.
I got this. Excuse me. Keep it up. Crushed it. Your crew's 0-3, big sister. Ready to make it 0-4?
Talk smack after you win.
Yeah. do it again. Just gotta win this round. Yes.
For Riot Club's premier training track.
Thank you.
uneven incline in a residential district? These guys are crazy. Okay, next round. That's how it's done.